We are gathered together here in the presence of God to witness and bless the joining together of Cody and Megan in marriage. It seems like just yesterday that Megan and Cody began dating, but it's been 10 years. I think they know a little about each other by now. Today, they want to declare that it is time to tie the knot. I get to help do that. This is a day for both tears and joy. Looking at the parents and grandparents, they are looking on with countless memories flooding in. So may God add blessing to this special day as Megan and Cody exchange their vows. I, Cody, take you, Megan.
I, Cody, take you, Megan.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
I, Megan, take you, Cody.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until we are parted by death.
Until we are parted by death.
This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.
It gives me great pleasure to present to you now Mr. and Mrs. Cody and Megan Morris.